Naute Memoriam. Words fail to form as I place my hands on the holes. A war a world away, now my own backyard. From the rostra here, I can see the sea. Over time, your names may fade. They are not lost to me. To return your ship safely through our golden gate, wounded, there remains your battle-scarred bow. As from our forum, return to us, an edifice of those never to return.
107 sailors and Marines gave their lives this night aboard the USS San Francisco in an act of bravery that is renowned. And here behind us remain the remnants of the bridge of that fine ship, and the last stand of two men that we all recognize as we call out the names of all of those who gave their lives on that fateful night.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, today we remember the Battle of Guadalcanal. We recognize the valorous service of the USS San Francisco and her crew, Admiral Callahan, a graduate of St. Ignatius here in San Francisco. Because of Admiral Callahan, and all those who served with dedication to duty and bravery during the Battle of Guadalcanal and many other sea battles, we enjoy the freedoms we know today. Father, today we remember those lives during the Battle of Guadalcanal, the family members who lost their loved ones. We reflect on the Japanese, who lost 2/3 of their fighting force during that battle. We pray for understanding and the healing of many broken hearts, that under your protection may we enjoy everlasting love in our day and freedom from fear from our enemies, physical and spiritual.
Is about remembering. It's about remembering people who have served before us and whose lives were cut short because of the wars they fought in money for our freedom. And I want to make sure that even amidst the COVID crisis and the need for us to remain isolated at home, that we take a little time to recognize them and never forget. So we're here today to keep their memory alive, to ring the bell, and to keep their all of the sacred.
Significant that we came out in a small group and still commemorated, particularly the bell ringing, and we kept this tradition alive.
Yes, this is Memorial Day. I'm, as a Navy retired chief, these shipmates, Marines, they set the example. They led the way for us in the Navy. What do we do during our combat missions? They are the one that led the way, and they need to be remembered for their service. They perform the ultimate sacrifice in preserving the freedom that we enjoy today. And we should always remember them.
Thank you. for all those memories we hold close to our hearts on Memorial Day.
Gentlemen, attention. Hand salute. Ready? Two.